The lumberjack dude, well, he's been around the block a few times and isn't that scared by it, so he starts chilling again. But the creepy voice started again, only louder. I got you where I want you, and I'm gonna eat you. This lumberjack dude is getting creeped out. He's all like, I need to find out where that creepy voice is coming from. I got you where accidentally finds this secret hidden room. Crazy spooky! The lumberjack dude was like, I'ma go into that creepy hidden room, yo! It was completely empty, except for this weird, spooky, tiny stage. He pulled the curtain back, and you know what he saw? A crazy little monkey with a booger on his finger saying, I got you where I want you, now I'm gonna eat you!